Well, year in and year out, nobody looks the part any better than the Sooners. Favored in 45 of its last 47 games, OU players always big, always fast, and frequently coveted by the NFL. Coming to town this week, OU's visceral opposite, the Air Force Academy. Always one of America's smallest teams. Offensive linemen go to about 260 pounds, D linemen 245, and NFL scouts, well, they're missing in action. But nobody's more disciplined, almost nobody's better coached, and with a shot at Goliath this week, you can bet David is reaching for that slingshot.
Those are kind of experiences, you know, you can't really, you can only dream about. You know, we have to make the most out of every one of them, you know, and play one heck of a football game.
A lot of people say it's just like a pleasure to play a team like that, but we're the kind of team that we not only want to play a team, but we want to beat a team like that, and we know we can.
I think going into the house of a top 10 program, we're really going to be tested, and, you know, we're going to see how hard we fight against that test.
Sooners favored by 17, but it won't be easy. Kickoff from Norman Saturday, 2:30. All right. As we told you earlier this week, Bob Stoops asking Sooner fans to sing the national anthem with the correct words this weekend. Do you agree? Vote in our online poll, KGRH.com. Well, after